Turner Turnpike is back open tonight after that deadly crash. This was near Chickasha. Now, when crews got to the scene, the semi was fully engulfed. You saw the charred ground. One southbound lane was shut down for 4 hours as crews worked to clear out that scene.